superstar Lacey Evans. Let me speak to this sold-out crowd.
Hey, you guys, I just want to say first and foremost how much I admire and respect the men and women of our armed forces. And how much they keep volunteering their time and their life to protect this country. So with that being said, hold on, because I want every single one of you in this building tonight to get off your butt and on your feet and give them a round of applause with me.
Great show of respect here tonight.
I want to also thank you guys for the warm welcome that I got coming back here on Monday Night Raw, and how honored I am that I'm actually in the presence of some servicemen and women here tonight. Where are you guys at? Hey, I know what you've been through. I know what your family goes through, and I wanted to personally tell you guys thank you for your service and everything that you guys do for this country. You know, finding the courage to fight is hard. Finding the courage to try to change your circumstances in life to be successful is hard. But we've got what it takes to do so. You know, I'm thankful to be here on Monday Night Raw to not only show the entire WWE universe that you have what it takes to beat the cycle, but also show my two beautiful baby girls that we can do it. That we have what it takes inside of us to make it. That we have what it takes to wake up, to work, and to win. You know, I may not be better than any of these other WWE superstars in the Raw women's locker room, but they damn sure are no better than me. Lacey Evans.
Lacey Evans, without question, ultra driven, ultra determined, and ultra confident about the competition that awaits here in WWE.
Well, earlier tonight, someone facing big competition was riddled two questions. Would the bloodline avenge the disrespect given to the head of the table at SmackDown? And could Riddle build momentum heading into Friday's SmackDown? We got an answer to both.